This week's bake recipe is a Halloween special. We are going to create classic toffee apple poilus. To get started, place 3/4 cup of oats into a large mixing bowl. Next up is 3/4 cup of polenta. Now add 1/2 cup of soy flour to the rest of the dry ingredients. Grab yourself a fresh green apple and dice into chunks. Then place the chunks of apple into a food processor, skins and all, until you end up with the finely chopped bits of apple. If you don't have a food processor, you can also grate the apple too. Add all the chopped apple to the bowl. Now go ahead and give everything a quick mix. For the toffee, we're using some ice cream toffee sauce. You want to add around 1/2 cup of sauce to your bowl. Stir in the sauce until everything is well coated. You're looking for a wet texture at this stage. Next up is 1 large egg. For the toffee apple colour, we're using 2 teaspoons of red food colouring. Give your colouring a good mix in until your baked dough becomes an even colour. Now, depending on how much juice was in your apple, it's now time to add corn flour to dry out the wet mixture and turn it into dough. Add as much or as little as you need to make the dough non-sticky and pliable. Take small pinches of your toffee apple dough and turn them into your preferred bake size and shape. Now it's time to cook them. Take a medium-sized saucepan and bring some water to the boil. Cook your bakes for around 2 minutes in small batches to prevent sticking. You may find that your boilies do not float up to the surface. However, this is perfectly normal for this recipe. Once cooked, turn them out onto a tea towel to air dry for at least 2 days to harden. After this, you can bag them up and place them into your freezer for a later date. So there you go, a classic Halloween inspired carte boilie that will catch you fish this October. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to stay tuned in for next week's Project Fishing Build.